Hello everyone and welcome to News Story. This is Agalya from Government Model Girls High Secondary School. And now, let's get you the headlines of the day. Prime Minister Narendra Modi will release the next installment of financial benefit under the Pradhan Mantri Kisan Samman Nidhi scheme on August 9 at 12:30 PM via video conferencing. Union Road and Transport Minister Nitin Gadkari on Saturday said that he believes that within 3 years, the entire country will be provided with national highways parallel to the standards of the American highways. Many principals and students feel that schools in Delhi should now be reopened as COVID-19 cases have dropped significantly. The Tamil Nadu School Education Department will give month-wise assignments to students starting from class 1 to 10 to fill the gap in teaching-learning process and now achieve uniformity in learning outcomes. The assignments will vary from preparing greeting cards to simple experiments to books reviews. Chief Minister M.K. Stalin on Saturday launched a scheme to plant 1 lakh Thalavriksham tree sapling at temple. He planted a sapling of the Naglinga tree at the head office of the Hindu Religious and Charitable Endowments Department in Nungambakkam. Just 3 days ahead of Independence Day, India will finally launch its most advanced geo-imaging satellite GSAT-1. Neeraj Chopra on Saturday created history by becoming the second Indian to win the individual gold medal in Olympics after shooter Abhinav Bindra. With this, the news came to be an end. Thank you.